This fucking song is just like, what the fuck is this song? Why is it going on for so long? Jesus Christ. Enemy marked. Gun on the tango. 2 hours later. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Is it daytime yet? No, is it fuck? Maybe we can actually start, like, I don't know. Actually pull this off.
Sniper. He's history. Sniper up in the tower.
I hate to do this, but I think I need to just go rush it in there again, because, like, skill point over there.
It's a commandant. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something.
Shit, that was a wrong gun entirely, but whatever, it worked. Purpose served. Scheiße. Scheiße, they heard it. See, I knew I was wrong, it did not serve a purpose. It left the body and fucked everything up. I use all the elements that I got right now, please squad. Save my life.
Target down. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Okay, we're still alright. I got a narco over here.
Where you got him?
There, inside the firing post.
Inside the firing post.
Hey, Karen. So you know I spent every afternoon of the last week in these bottom barrel strip clubs kissing up to El Boquito. Hey, some advice?
I asked the rebels to sneak on the area for us.
Don't order the food. I don't know. Maybe Boquito was just testing how strong my stomach is, but somewhere between the dog meat steaks and the senior citizens gyrating on stage, my bona fides checked out. That's right, kid. I got access to El Sueño.
Jesus Christ. This fucking Santoro, dude. He always makes me want to say Nicky Santoro from,
Man, when the hell did God start making Mexicans this fucking big?
Is it Goodfellas? Is it Goodfellas or Casino? It's Joe Pesci, right? Now listen, I've only met him the one. Like, his voice acting is, like, the best in this game, and he's, like, barely even in it. It's crazy.
You know, the one where I'm a contractor hired to guard oil pipelines and, you know, try to make some more cheddar and shit?
He's, like, barely ever in it. I know he's got some personal missions, but yeah.
And guess what? On the spot, the big dog asked me to be a Santa Blanca lieutenant. And get this, he doubled the pay I was asking for. So congratulations. We got our foot in the door.
He's actually like the best voice acting in this game. Come on. And he's dead. And there's only recordings of him. Jesus. What a time to be alive. Oh my god, the L85A3. Oh my god, they've got the English sniper rifle in this game. Of course they would. Why wouldn't I already know this? We're going straight for that. It's bolt action, but it's the most powerful sniper rifle in the world, and it's British made, English made. The other thing is, I'm like totally missing out intel right now, and I've not found like any like resource missions at all. Except, oh, there's a mission right there, but looks weird. What is with all these sniper nests? Why is that place so well protected? That's a tree! What the hell is over there? Wait, what the fuck? That's not... It's just a random farm. I'm wondering if there's a side or something over there or something. There's like sniperness all around that farm. Just randomly. There's no way there's no enemies over here. But it seriously looks like there is no enemies over here. Still not suspected. They're really just letting me walk in here and get a sniper rifle. Okay. I ain't complaining. Now I need to sit rep this. Hold up. Because this might be the upgrade that I've been waiting for. Fucking the L85A3. Buddy, it looks fucking amazing. Stock. Put on that. Semi-auto. Magazine 10. Barrel long. Muzzle suppressor. Comparison. Wait, where am I going? In comparison to what I've already got. Wait, that's not. Is that right? The only thing that the G28 offers is better noise reduction and rate of fire, like ridiculous rate of fire. God damn it, I might have to go with it because it's English. Still totally unsure about this though. The G28 literally has the best rate of fire. Yeah. You know what? Yeah. I'm sticking with the G28. I'm gonna hold my tongue. Once I get a better sniper scope, I will upgrade to the L85. L11. Did I say the L85? Whatever. I'm confused. I will upgrade once I get a better sniper scope. But for now, while I'm still using this sniper rifle, the G28, as kind of a semi-DMR battle rifle, assault rifle kind of scenario. Yeah, there's like almost no point, basically. Just because it's all about rate of fire, it's not so much about the noise reduction. The noise reduction isn't the biggest problem because I'm never really using it in close proximity to any enemies where they're going to hear it. It's just about the rate of fire. But once I get a better sniper scope, I won't have to worry about, you know, having to take out multiple targets at the same time in close proximity of each other. Because I can fire a shot and then rechamber another shot. By the bullets hitting, I've already rechambered another shot and then just take another shot, you know what I mean, kind of thing, because I'm further away and more accurate, if that makes sense. Makes sense to me. Oh, yeah. Oh shit, of course there's death road is 50 kilometers. Is a 50 kilometer road connecting La Paz to the northern tropical area of Yungas. Built in the 1930s, it soon turned into a major transit route. However, the slippery and narrow slope is considered one of the most dangerous roads in the world. In the world! An average of 200 people fall into the precipice each year, most of them truck drivers and bus passengers. A safer road was constructed, but the death road is still used by some odd trucks and tourists. I've seen this road on a Top Gear.
Deploying drone.
It's cool that they've actually got like a legitimate death road in there. That's kind of impressive, to be honest. It looks accurate. This next stop is literally just up the road. I'm kind of tempted to drive the death road, to be honest. It doesn't look that like deadly. There's many parts of this road where it's like straight up. There's a foot, if not less, like you're a tire width, and your tire is literally on the edge of loose gravel. Between you and death.
This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
This is a resource cache, I think. Yeah, this is a resource cache. 100. Oh, you know what? Nope. No, we're going back here.
I'm in, let's go.
Where the fuck was this? It's a completely different location. What the fuck's that over there? That's a different region, isn't it? The fuck? I've already been to that region, I think. Maybe.
Is this place?
Gives me the creeps. You ever hear of a Nazi named Klaus Barbie? You fucking with me? Dead serious. They called him the Butcher of Lyon because of all the people he tortured and killed. Then after the war, the U.S. smuggled him out of Europe and set him up here. What? Why? Rumor is he gave up information on communist cells in Germany after World War II. Still, he got up to all kinds of trouble here in Bolivia, right up until the French got their hands on him.
Yo, that's crazy.
Brought it back for trial.
Damn! It's a Nazi house. See, look, this is what I like about this shit, man. Like, they actually put history into this shit. Well done, Ubisoft. You actually put some fucking history into these places, which is really cool. Wait a second. That's a door. This is underground. How the fuck do I get under here? This is gonna be like some Easter egg shit right here. Yo, this is crazy, man. It's like a Nazi hideout. Fuck this Nazi shit. Fucking triggered. Klaus Barbie is an infamous Nazi officer known for hunting members of the French resistance and sending Jewish children to death camps during World War II. When the war was over, he started to work as a secret agent for the US and later had to escape to Bolivia. Once there, he started dealing guns and drugs, playing a key role in various military regimes. During the 1980s, he was finally extradited to France and sentenced to life for his crimes. He died in prison in 1991. So happens when you have like some fucking Barbie as your name. Klaus Barbie. Nazi fuck. I'm gonna fuck out of here. It's crazy. So that's what I love about collecting these Kingslayer files, man. They actually add like some history to it. It's just really cool. Craziness, man. Yeah, Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid, and then we got Klaus Barbie and shit. I wonder if there's any other references I've just missed.
I got it. I'll fly.
Very interesting. Very interesting.
Spotting another tango.
Marking an enemy.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Wow, there's literally three of them. Okay. Wait, that's... That's totally an objective, right? Is this not a side-ops mission? Really? Wow, holy shit, maybe this isn't a side-ops mission then.
Those care packages wind up in the worst places sometimes.
Wait, there is a side-ops mission, but it's not anything to do with the one I thought it was.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Target acquired.
Got the target.
Target down.
Interesting. Well, I don't need this, but I'm gonna do it anyway because I'm here.
Care package claimed. I'll drop the rebels the coordinates so they can grab it.
Next time, ask if they can have it dropped a bit closer to the nearest cantina.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
You made the same joke every goddamn time. Real sick of your shit. Seriously thought this was gonna be like, I don't know, something. But it's absolutely bloody nothing. Alright, we're doing a quick, we'll go like full on clockwise right now. And we're gonna be done with this by probably fucking, like, I don't know, maybe quarter past four. Three! What the hell, this has only taken an hour for this region, basically. Maybe it'll be a bit longer than that, I don't know. It's not even fucking two, I mean three yet. I can't even tell the time. What's happening to me? Still yet to find another sniper scope. I've not even found a singular different sniper scope. Not a single different sniper scope. Dude, what I'm even fucking saying right now. Still not found another sniper scope. I still have the same sniper scope. Ah, this has to be a mission, right? Surely. What should not be a mission, though, yeah? Resources. Damn, look at that parking. I don't think you could get much better than that. That's absolutely ridiculous. One shot.
That's a supply chopper.
Yes, it is.
I'm sure they'll make good use of it.
What the fuck?
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Hostile down.
Hostile dead. One, two. really.
Go order. Copy. Target marked. Ready to fire. I'm engaged to take those. They're on alert.
That was close. That was always going to be skittish. Should have killed that dude in front first. I don't think they would have noticed anything. Did I just get a sniper scope? Hold on. Did I actually just get a sniper scope as I'm talking about it? No, I didn't. I got an EXPS and a G33 sniper scope. Wait, what? Wait, what? I'm confused. Hold on. Oh my god, it's a hybrid scope. Oh my god. I've been waiting for something like this for a while. This was one of the reasons why I initially was so insistent on having an assault rifle with like a long range scope on it, but now it's a hybrid scope. Wow. The description is really a red dot sky. A red dot sight plus a toggle scope while aiming. Toggle the scope while aiming. I guess it means I could just toggle it with left on the D-pad or something. Oh, this is a serious decision that needs to be made right now because I've got like a vaster amount of options to really go for right now because I could totally take off the SMG, put on an assault rifle, and then I'll have an assault rifle with a hollow sight and basically like an ACOG scope on it, so I can use close to mid and even up to long at times, which would negate me needing the point of a sniper rifle. But then I don't know what I'd have instead of a sniper rifle. Maybe then I could put on the L8. Maybe I could put on the L11. It would open me up to put on the L11. But the question is, I don't know what assault rifle I'd go for. I'd kind of want something that's kind of like a, I don't know, like a carbine, I guess. The way I've got that 5.56 set up right now, I've got it like set up for all long range stuff. I guess it would be whichever rifle, compact full auto Russian rifle. I'm not gonna lie, the AUG. I don't know, actually. This is kind of weird because I really don't want to use that SR3M, though. It's like a Val. Sort of like suppressed though. I don't know if that's internally suppressed or not, I'm not sure. Shit, decisions, man. I feel like I'm almost too tired to make these decisions right now as well. Well, not too tired, but I feel like I'm just not in the coherent. I don't know. I'm not that coherent to really be making these decisions right now, I feel. If I've got something that's working, I might as well stick with it. Yeah, you know what, I'm wasting time right now. I'm trying to get this region done. I'll come back to that. I might do like a full on loadout evaluation tomorrow when I get on. I might have a look at everything. I seriously think if I could build a kind of like an assault rifle class that is compact, short barrels, you know, handling foregrips on, well, you see, then again, there's a trade-off as well, I suppose, because if I am going to put the hybrid scope on it, so it's got a hollow sight and an ACOG scope on it, I would kind of want it to be, like, well-averaged rather than just, like, built super close range, or built for super close range. So it's about having it, like, really hybrid. That's why a carbine's, like, the perfect thing. If I could take a carbine that already had, like, really good handling, and so on and so forth, and then make it better at long range, that would be the best thing. I don't really want to take an assault rifle that's good at long range already, and then, like, you know, make it worse. Well, make it better at close range, if you know what I mean. The whole short barrels and everything. It's like, I don't know right now. I'm going for this construct, though. Oh god, these helicopters are so bad for taking down constructs because they can't use the side doors that well. Bastard! Okay, go for it.
Ready? Open fire.
Will do.
Uh-oh. Ball. Chopper doesn't even have miniguns on the side of it. Slight problem. Chopper has zero offensive capabilities. Absolutely none. Fuck it, we're leaving. In the long run, that could prove to be a slight problem. Whatever. This is a medic chopper. First time that I've ever failed a side mission. Great. It's one of these missions, but well, it's one of it's a skill point that's based inside a side of a mission that I don't even care to do anymore, which is always fun.
Look there, an SP network station. Let's blow the door and deactivate it.
I fuck this. Let's just go. Let's get this shit done. Great time.
Move there.
Roger.
Frag out.
You bad guys are reacting to the blast. Gate. Take cover. Copy that.
Oh my god, grenade, please.
Shift position.
Copy that.
Keep moving.
Dude, I don't have time for this.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Go. Frag out. Get some.
My grenade just went into the fucking wall. Amazing. Grenade just clipped into the wall somehow randomly. I don't know what the fuck just happened right there. I think I just threw it and the animation finished with me throwing a grenade into the wall. And it very nearly killed me. Which is always fun. No squad support though, which is always fun. Where the fuck am I going?
Roger. Hold up. We need to rally closer.
surprised how little, well, I'm surprised at a little amount of intel resources in this region. Literally found two intel caches. Oh shit, never mind, we just found a resource plane as I'm literally talking about it. And there's enemies everywhere. What the fuck am I doing? Anyway, as I digress. Surprised at a little amount of intel resources. Maybe found two intel caches and one lieutenant, and he ran away.
Drone is up. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Check out that cartel supply plane. It's loaded and ready to go.
Well, shit. If they left the keys in the ignition, the dumbasses deserve what they get. Let's take it. That's close.
Wait, what happened right now? Somebody saw something or something. They're pissed off.
Target set. Ready to assault.
Oh, God.
Roger. Target acquired. Got the target. Taking a shot.
Oh my god, he totally didn't die from a dick shot. Well, I'm ninja. I don't understand what happened right there. I shot the two enemies and they were like right down the bottom of the hill. Like, okay, yeah, fire. Fire would be nice. Okay, that'd be nice. This has gone tits up. Well. Well then.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Yeah, I fail to see how this dude saw that, man. I couldn't fucking see that. Well, I feel like I shot him over there. I don't know. Where are the bodies? Are they still there? Yeah, dude, totally. How the fuck did they see that? They were here. Bang, 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 bang. Then somehow they saw it? I mean, I guess. Fuck it, I don't know. I feel like that's a bit dubious to suggest that they would have been able to see them two fucking people die, but okay, whatever, I guess so. Can't really argue with it. The digital scope? What the fuck? I'm unlocking all the scopes right now. What is this? Oh, I think it goes on an SMG as well. What is this? Ah. Adjust the electronic zoom while aiming. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Damn. I love the holosight, but damn. Dude, I'm actually impressed. This is almost as good as a hybrid scope, but it's good because it's on a fucking SMG right now. The problem is I don't really like how the reticle isn't. Dude, I'm in. I love my holosight so much. This is the thing that happens with me. I get attached to attachments and shit. So then I don't want to change stuff, but like I actually really like this scope. This is pretty cool. It will help me make them longer range shots. Not that I've really been having problems missing shots with the holosight, but yeah. I can go from 2.5 to 5.5, I think.
Going
after
the cartel's priest is
going to
hurt the cartel's
feelings. El Cardenal is an ex-priest.
No, 2.5 to 3.5.
They follow him and pray to Santa Muerte. Faith is a powerful and an unpredictable force multiplier.
See, even now I'm like double guessing myself, thinking,
There's no way this is going to come easy.
I don't know. Can I really dishonor the hollow site like this?
Fighting those bastards gets a whole.
It is a hollow site. Hollow site is so legit. Fuck it, I might have to go back with hollow site. I'm just thinking about the amount of times that I'm just not going to use that scope and it'll be pointless, and I just stick with the hollow site, you know. Tell you what, if I could have the holosight hybrid on here, I'd go for that straight away, but that's only on assault rifles and sniper rifles apparently, so fuck that. But that digital scope works on SMGs. Fuck it. Where the flying fuck am I going? Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Ah, this is overkill right now. This is too far. This is too fucking far. I almost don't want these resources. No! Shite! I've been missing bonus medals. I've got 2 bonus medals in some of these regions somewhere and I've just been missing them. Because I've not got any fucking intel. Because there's been no fucking intel for me to find. And I'm about to fly. How far am I about to fly? 8 kilometers. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not doing it. I'm actually not doing it. I'm not doing it. No. I came here for the skill point. I'm leaving with a skill point. I mean, I'm leaving with the scope. I'm not fucking doing that. I need resources and I need gasoline, but this region has fucked me over monumentally by not giving me any intel locations whatsoever. I've been to so many fucking locations and I've literally found 2 intel locations. One for the skill points and one for the weapon case. Well, 3 actually.
I'm in. Let's roll.
One for the skill points, one for the weapon cases, one for the weapon accessories. And I've not found anything else. I'm not going to fucking waste my time right now. Going on a wild goose chase 8 kilometers away when I've just been going to all of these fucking regions and clearly been missing fucking medals. And there's 3 fucking pieces, like 3 intel locations right now that I can go to, and they're all like, they're all fucking heavy. Sod it. I need, fuck you, fuck this game. Need to get to the lieutenant. Fuck me. Alright, you see, that's what happens. That's what fucking happens. Fuck off. Fuck right off. This ring around a rose is nursery rhyme, children's bullshit.
We got hostiles in the area.
Making me go to all these regions and not detecting that there's metals here, clearly, and I'm just not getting them. Fuck off. Pathetic.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Damn, there's a lot of rebels in there, dude. I mean, why do I keep saying rebels? Sicarios. Where's he going?
I walk away from here with answers or your ears. The choice is yours.
I'll talk!
Sniper, take cover!
This shit was about to hit the fan regardless. Oh my god, I can't run while doing that shit, can I? Fantastic. Well, there you go. I had to do that. I don't know how this guy saw me.
Fucking hell.
Enemy down.
The shit just completely hit the fan right there, but I'm just so fucking triggered right now. Where are these intel medals? Well, you know what? It's actually not that bad as I thought it was, because I thought it'd be like either side of the map.
Shit, we got a sniper!
Yes, we do. Yes, you did, Brett! Yes, you did! Right, other than that, now it doesn't matter. At least I know where the medals are, that's all that mattered. Medals were more important than anything else.
Rally on me.
Just because I could not stomach that shit right there. Because I really need gasoline as well. Like, you know, I've got to be fucking tripping to not want to do that because I'm fucking triggered.
Over here.
Let's fucking go up here and get this bonus medal. get his bonus medal, get a second bonus medal, get the intel from that second bonus medal, then come back down here and get a final. Oh, that was close to the skill point or whatever it is.
Fuck, we just lost the plane. Mission's aborted. Everybody fall back.
Yeah, we lost the plane because I decided not to go for the plane. Oh my god, please, helicopter physics, you asshole. Oh, you fucking scumbag piece of shit, helicopter physics. Land, your tail clip something, flies forward by like 200 meters.
Got a tango.
Logic.
The captain. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Found us a Sicario leader. He's fucked with a sense of well-being, using to spread some fear.
Is airborne.
Roger, tango's more complicated than myself. I was gonna take out two, but
weapons free, weapons free.
Eyes on the target. Looks like they're
You absolute we're fucking amateurs. He had him marked and he let him run somehow. I don't know how, but he let him run. Goddamn amateurs. Seriously started tripping. Thinking I didn't mark him correctly or something.
It's history.
Wait, my helicopter's destroyed, am I right? Did I save it? No, I destroyed it. I literally couldn't remember. I feel like I repressed it in the space of like 2 minutes because of how retarded it was that it got destroyed. This motherfucker's just done a hit and run. I was deliberately trying to run in front of that car to stop it, but I guess I didn't give him enough time. Get out of the fucking car.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car.
I need this car to run.
Let's go.
To drive 300 meters. Kill this fucking deer. Oh, you fucking pesky deer, fuck. I should have realised that this region was too fucking easy. Oh god, where are we going? Jesus Christ. fucking comment.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Tell me this is a cache, right? And it's not another fucking... No, it's a lieutenant again. Of course it is. Great.
Target's marked. Standing by for go order. Target acquired.
Got the target.
Good to go.
That's a kill. Silencio, marche.
Hey,
either I walk away from here with answers or your ears.
Got a fucking no good blood. Give me a supply.
I'll talk.
It's not every day you get to hijack a supply chopper and hand it over to the rebels.
Damn, it's just a supply chopper. It's the only thing that I was missing. Cool.
Metal has a coca plant on
speed.
That's cool.
We're wired now, boys. Methamphetamine's all up in this. Grab these supply missions. I'm tempted. I'm not gonna lie, I'm tempted right now just because I need supplies. And just because, like, at this point it doesn't really matter about finishing this. It took way longer than anticipated. I would have had this done probably by quarter past, but yeah. Yeah, a lot of the time that I already set for myself has already been run over, so it doesn't matter. Still been an overall pretty quick region. Don't know how I missed this supply chopper, man, like... This region in particular, I'm just gonna count it to the fact that I'm maybe... slightly tired, but I don't know how I missed this fucking chopper. You'd imagine this would be, like, obvious, but... Clearly not enough. Interesting.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I've got eyes on a captain. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Targets confirmed. Ready to assault.
Ah, you know.
Roger that. Target marked. Target ready marked. To fire. I'm opening fire.
Can't go down.
Clear on my side.
It's quicker to go over or go around.
Target
Judah. Fucking Blackhawk. See, like, why can't I take this gas plane and land it here? Like, this is a runway, I could land that shit here. It's better than some of the other places you've given me to land it.
Nice job.
The fuck? God damn it, do I really want to go and do this gas plane right now and take it 8 kilometers all the way over it? I don't know if I do. I fucking don't know if I do.
I'll ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take over.
Basically, we'll go 4 kilometers, get a gas plane, then go another 8. And then I'm gonna come back and do that mission again. Doing choppy, you weird fuck. Why you fly normally, you asshole? Jesus Christ. Maybe first thing when I come on tomorrow is assess my loadout, see if I want to make any changes, and then maybe go do this gas supply truck after I do this skill point. Well, gas supply truck. Well, I'm already going to do the skill point right now, but you understand my point, whatever. Blackheart sounds so cool. I guess that's the one thing that this game has just done sublimely is the sound engine. It's annoying that you can't hear people's footsteps that well, but like that's the one thing that I really can't nitpick at this game about is the sound engine. Because it is just like really good, like the sounds are all stellar. Suppressors are a bit off when you shoot weapons and whatnot. But
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Okay.
Hostile down. Sniper, top of the tower.
Was weird. That was close. I don't know why my bullet ricocheted.
Sniper up in the tower.
Yeah, this sniper should be fired. There's a big fuck off helicopter landing. I don't know why, but there is. They don't even notice it.
First
Jesus, that fucking sieves. The fuck?
Down.
Uh-oh.
Hold your position.
Copy.
Fire.
Copy.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
This is your man in the oh, shit. Whatever. Somebody saw something.
Engaging tangos.
There's a weird boundary box on that and a stop and move all this. Okay, sure. Let's get the fuck out of here. Fuck it, we got what we came from. And they have a minigun.
Tango's fucking down.
The fuck?
Rally up, people.
Roger that. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Dude, why is my helicopter not appearing on the map? I bet it's because it's stolen. Basically. Alright, fuck it. I think we're good. I think we are good. We've done everything that needs to be done in that region. And it's now taking the tally up to 70%. Nearly free. Three-fourths done. Three-quarters done. Soon. Tomorrow, we're gonna go to these regions. Yeah. I might do these bottom two first. I might really saving this one for last because I've already done this fucking region. And I know it's huge. And I know what the final mission is. And it's kind of annoying. And I thought like the longer that I left it, the more I would forget about it. But I literally still remember everything about it because that was about a month ago, if that. I kind of want to experience the new regions first, basically. I could honestly go and do some of these like random other regions, but I'm pretty sure these other regions are going to end up getting populated in the sense of wait, what am I trying to say right now? Dead alert, I'm getting tired, fuck it, I don't know. These regions are going to end up getting populated when like I have to do a region when it's like a final mission like this, because I've got these final missions all over the show and they're in regions. Like this one's in this region which was unpopulated, so I'm hoping that these blank regions pertain to story missions down the line when you have to kill an underboss or something, even though it does seem like there's more of them. But I've basically got 7 left and I've already noticed one of them's appeared in a region that I've already cleared out, which had a Bucciano in there, whatever the fuck they're called. Cubano? I don't fucking know. What are they called? Bouchon? I don't fucking know, whatever, I don't give a shit. Anyway, I'm done. I'm good. Be back tomorrow, hopefully at an earlier time. I don't know. It was kind of late today. We'll see what's cracking. It's Thursday. More Ghost Recon, then Friday, Siege, 100%. But the skills keep on stacking up, man. Skills keep on stacking up. Dude, I should totally get Squad Resilience right now. Fuck yeah, get that. And that'll be the final thing that I do. I'm out. Peace. Enjoy the rest of your night.